So we're working with the decision version of vertex cover here. So as an input, we're giving a graph G with n vertices and an integer k. And the output is yes if G has a vertex cover of size at most k, and no otherwise. So the first time you see this kind of use of the if better function, it might still seem a bit strange to you. So I'm going to explain to you what it does and how we're using it here. We're using this if better function to guess for us which vertices to put into the vertex cover and which vertices we can leave out. Then we check if the assignment is valid, although actually we wouldn't have to do that, but I'll get into that in a minute. And if the size of the assignment that we have found is at most k, we say yes, the graph has a vertex cover of size at most k, and no otherwise. So as you can see, we're putting a lot of trust into this part here of the function, because we're basically trusting the if better to tell us correctly whether we should put a vertex into the vertex cover or whether we shouldn't do that. And that is why I basically said that the computer that has this function available is extremely powerful, because if you can trust the if better to do exactly what we want for us, which is guess the best possible assignment, then of course this significantly changes the running time of the algorithm here. So let's do a little quiz. What is the running time of this algorithm here for a graph with n vertices? If we can trust the if better function to perform as specified and guess the best possible assignment of zeros and ones to the vertices,